Oh, what's up, guys? This is Lee here, Overload Militia. My name is Elias Sanchez, but for those of you that know me in real life, you know that Lee is a name that I took on way, way long ago when I was around 10 years old. Probably even before that, actually. Probably when I was like 7 years old, seven, six, five, something like that. One of my baseball coaches gave me the name because my family kept pronouncing it Elias. That's how you pronounce my name. So my coach was just like, I can't pronounce that. So he called me Lee for short. So that's background to my nickname Lee. That's why I go by Lee. But yeah, I'm sorry about the footage from yesterday. I'm aware that it was terrible. The sound freaking destroyed everything. So I'm sorry about that. This is basically just a follow-up. So basically this channel is to motivate people. Yeah, that's the main point. Motivate people, help people. So the agenda, things that I have planned, are full days of eating. I'm gonna have a workout library, so the playlists are gonna be super organized. I'm gonna have like a chest, back, leg, shoulder, arm, ab, all different playlists. I'll be posting one video with about five different workouts, like an instructional video on how to perform those, how to perform them pretty, and how to do the overload version. So there's a time for pretty, guys, and then there's a time for overload. I know sometimes we want to go into the gym, and sometimes we just want to lift the world. I'm not even gonna lie, sometimes I just want to move everything. Sometimes I want to move people off the damn racks and shit. I'm just kidding. But yeah, I know there's a time when there's a time for a good form, and then there's a time for just overloading the hell out of the muscle. With decent form, just don't be all some jalopy, like doing some crazy stuff. I know that. But today is back day. I consider that to be one of my strong points. So I'm gonna do lower carb, because I don't think I need that much energy. So I'll go higher in the fats, higher in the protein. I've been changing around my macros every day just because my body plateaued. I'd stopped losing weight. I was weighing at 198.6 every day. And once I started messing with them, I went down to 198 even. So I haven't weighed myself. I'm not going to until probably like another 4 days, because I don't want to mess with myself mentally. So I'll just keep it in mind that I'm currently losing weight and just keep going hard. But as far as macros and all that, I'll have a video on how you guys can track your macros, how to use the application to track your macronutrients. I know there's a lot of beginners that don't know how to do it. I'll show you how to figure out what macros are best for you. I will be offering online coaching down the line. As for right now, I have so much going on right now, I wouldn't even be able to do it. I guess a small little glimpse into what I'm doing currently. I just graduated from Marquette University. I'm going through the hiring process for the government. I'm going to be getting a job with the government. I have this YouTube channel going. I'm trying to get this started to help you guys. I'm still working at the gym downtown. I love working on my motorcycles. I do that in my free time. And I also have to be a good big brother. So I've got a lot on my plate. And what sucks about the government job is that I'm going to be getting sent away. So I'm in Chicago. I'm probably going to get sent to Georgia for 4 months for training. So you guys will definitely go along with me on the ride to Georgia. So I've got a lot on my plate right now. Sleep has not been the greatest. I've been trying to get all this YouTube stuff going. It's definitely not as easy as I thought it was going to be. It's like shooting myself in the foot because I have so many other projects going on and jobs. But you know what? Gotta do it. That's what I want to do. This is my passion. I love working out. This is my biggest hobby, my main hobby besides motorcycles. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys on this journey. Hope you guys are ready. Let's go to the gym. I thought I'd share with you guys my little supplement corner right here. That's my job. Export fitness, export nutrition. This is some of the stuff that I have. doesn't look like much. I have a lot of my stuff upstairs because that's where I go and get ready and make my pancake mix. Actually, you can see over there the Alpha Amino and the Hemo Rage. It's a pre-workout and the intro workout. I just finished having a Quest bar. There's the evidence. Chocolate chip cookie dough. This is going to be the death of me. I'm going to turn into a damn Quest bar. My diet, if you guys check out my Fitness Pal, I've been eating too many of these. Look at this. We got two left. But if you guys are not familiar with this, there are 8 grams, come on, there we go. 8 grams of fat, 21 grams of carbs, and 21 grams of protein. About that life. If you guys are not about this life, be about that life. It's the chocolate chip cookie dough is the best one, in my opinion, and in everybody else's opinion. Cookies and cream is a close runner up. And after that, I think there's like a key lime or lemon lime or something like that. That one's just something that I like. It's weird, but I like it. So fish oil, CLA, I just took those. My name tag, yay. This right here tracks your body fat percentage. Not that accurate. Actually, not too long ago, probably about, oh damn, all up in my face. Probably about 3 weeks ago, I did a hydrostatic weighing. So they dunked me in a tank and I breathe out all the air that's in my system. And they basically tell me what my body fat was. That thing over there freaking pissed me off, because one day I did it and I was at like 10.5 or 9.5, I should say. And then the next time I did it, I was at 10.5 and I was like, what the hell, how am I getting fatter and by that much? So I jumped on the internet, figured out what was the best way to check your fat, and I did a hydrostatic weighing at one of the schools right here by where I live. It was like 5 minutes away. It was $40. It was a pretty cool test. I have the paper on here somewhere. I'll show it to you guys in another video or something when I find it. But yeah, as far as pre-workout, I'm probably gonna take this Hemo Rage one because someone gave it to me and I haven't messed with it yet. And I'm gonna take this, the Icy Blue Raz Alpha Amino for intro workout. But we'll get into the supplements and the talking of supplements and what you need another day. So as for right now, guys, rocking the Superman stringer, you know, the sweats, Marquette sweats. It's a little chilly outside and I gotta ride the motorcycle. I'm not trying to get hit by debris on my motorcycle and my leg. It's not a good look. Got the Gymshark right there. Muscle Farm. I actually just picked this up, the Polar. It's the, that thing's not gonna focus. Oh yeah, it is, RCX5. And it's actually going right now, my bad. Oh well. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm able to go for runs now and I can track my calories and all that stuff. This is actually my dad and I when we were at Six Flags, right here. So yeah, look at that. Them big old juju lips, bout dead life. Still got them? Mm-hmm. Yay. So this was in 2002. That was a minute ago. Damn, that was 12 years ago. Holy crap. Well, time flies. I feel old now. Anyway, let's go to the gym.
I got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the action. The stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it. Don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of. It's everything I've ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans? Or did God mix up my blueprints? Did he have it right there in his hands? Anybody give me a hint? I can feel it now, I know it's coming. And I don't give a fuck what anybody say. I'm falling, I've risen, I chose to select and dismiss. And incarceration through these bars created a prison. And I intend to do the time that the sentence is given. 25 to life, yeah, that's how I'm living. Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever make it. But there's only one way I'ma know. I'm like a seed planted in the dirt. Feels like I've been waiting forever to grow. And maybe today is the day. And maybe tonight is the night. But one thing that I know for sure, this time I'ma get it right.
Alright guys, so we just left the gym. I wasn't able to record everything. It was rush hour right now, and I didn't realize it, but my camera stand is broken, the one that I bought about under a month ago. So right now I'm on my way to Best Buy. I'm gonna go swap it out so I can record more stuff and be in people's way at the gym. As you can see, I'm in the car. My mom got home as I was about to leave, so I'm not on the motorcycle. I actually like taking the car better because then I can carry more stuff and I don't have to worry about stuff flying off while I'm riding my motorcycle. She also did me the favor of letting me borrow her car while the gas is past E. This thing's about to stop at me, so I gotta get to a gas station and get to Best Buy ASAP. So I'll see you guys later. I don't know if it's just me or is this every city where there's always construction? What the hell? I'm gonna need CT Fletcher's sidewalk cracking mofos to stop walking around Chicago. So for the peeps that were wondering, this is the camera stand that I got. Platinum Plus by Sunpak. That's the camera stand. If it breaks again, limited lifetime warranty. That does not make sense at all. Limited lifetime. It should just say lifetime, right? All right, whatever. Still gotta go get this gas though. Gotta hurry up. Hey, the needle moved. I think it's because I turned off the AC, killing some gas with the AC. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the gas station and I'll check in with you guys at home when I'm making some food porn. Yay, yay. All right, so this is the post-workout meal. I'm gonna have two of these for the chicken sausage. 6 grams of fat, 8 grams of carb, 14 protein, 140. And I went to the gas station and I picked this thing up. This is a Chico steak, 50 cents. So I'm gonna have this. Here's the nutrition facts. It's really small. I don't think it's gonna focus on those things. Oh yeah, there we go. So calories, 120. Fat, 4.5. Carb is somewhere. Oh, down here. 21 carb and 2 protein. So I'm gonna have this. It's peanut butter and what else? Crunchy peanut butter and toasted coconut candy. So I'm gonna have this with that. Instead of a bun, I grab this. And I have planned out the rest of my meals because I'm gonna have to cook right now. I'm going to my uncle's and we're gonna work on our motorcycles. All right, so meal two is gonna be that. It's gonna be 6 ounces of chicken with 1 serving of roasted almonds. Meal three is probably gonna get split up into two. So it's 10 ounces of round eye beef steak, 2 burgers, the chicken burgers, and 1 serving of roasted almonds. And the macros for the day are as follows. I hit 84 fat, I'm over by 1. Not a big deal because I still have 23 carbs, but I went over my protein by 11, so not a big deal. So it was low carb today. I'm good on back, so I didn't need that much carbs, not that much energy. That's the end of this video. My little sister right here, she's freaking tall. She's like 6'1", she's 13 years old. But don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, whichever, wherever the buttons are, go do it. See you guys later.